Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another The Last of Us. We're starting to get all our equipment ready. As we're going on a road trip, Well, Bill, I doubt you'll find us, not because you're too scared to ever make it to this part of the town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I got tired of your shitty town and all your set and ways attitude. Wanting more from life than this, and you can never get that. And that's too bit bad to create more about it. I got it, but I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Nice. That is nice, a full game. Pure poetry. Pure poetry in motion.
Ready?
Ready?
Am I ready?
I figured you should have.
I shouldn't have done that. I just set a math.
You ready to go?
I should not have done that. No, but...
Sound, Bill?
Never been outside in their life.
Alright, this'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Fuck you, Bill. Back was right about you.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Right.
Oh,
for fuck's sake.
Perfect.
Now what?
Are you crazy?
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand.
What the fuck is happening?
Come on, you chicken shit!
Oh, for fuck's sake. You'd probably get kidnapped here. Hey, you bastard. Fucking idiot. Careful.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Jesus.
Stay down!
Right there!
Oh shit. Good. Ah, shit. One. Good boy.
That's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
So there's no got more on there. I'm gonna tell you, Ellie. Let's go.
Alright, go. See if we can get it propped open with something.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Come on, Joe, come on.
See, this could have been us.
Damn. That is a lot of people who didn't.
Come on, Ellie.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Don't cry, super.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. And slept.
Oh, messed over. Hopefully we can find something here that's worth.
Bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
Come on. Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Look at all whistle, Ellie. Look at all whistle.
What happened here?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Yeah.
Got an entire block and you hit nothing. I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, I'm more than willing to help you out. Yeah, well.
That'll do.
Assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again.
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
I will see.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know, now that we have enough people.
Fuck!
Here we go! Forrest!
You're dead, asshole.
Fuck.
He's over there.
Holy shit, Joel!
You got anything, man? Let's just be cool, man.
Oh,
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. The 23rd Marine. That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're a reader, huh?
Be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
Find a way out.
woods, I'll run.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stayed at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean. I bet we can get up there.
Oh, I really miss coffee. Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step. Holy shit!
I'm going over this way.
Fuck!
You're dead, asshole! Over
looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on. Find me something to climb on. Okay, here we go.
There we go. That doorway.